I had in mind to take you for a little detour, a little sightseeing through a typical village. This is Grañón. Here we have a little cafe, albergue, donativo. And as you can see, not much action going on. Here they actually have a bank. And a bar that seems to be closed. And here they have a bar that is open. And a church, of course. Of course they have a church. Usually they have a drugstore, pharmacy, and no food shop. Here they have the pharmacy. And the houses here looks quite fine. Otherwise, there used to be at least some houses that are falling to pieces. This might be one of those houses. It looks quite good anyway for an empty house along the way. And there used to be at least a couple of houses with signs that says "Se vende," that they are for sale. But this is a quite ordinary village along the way. So you see what I'm going through each and every day. Bye.